Alright guys, we're back in the shop today, working on throat sheets, and this process is drilling the hand holes. For the downtime, we got Keith Rucker for entertainment. Now what we're doing is drilling an oblong hole in a stepped process. So we've drilled the hole halfway through, and we're going to move over to the other side of it, 625 thousandths, and drill all of the way through, and then come back to the original hole and finish it.
We continue setting.
Use my brass punch here to
push those in.
Now we're going to move back and finish up the other part of the hole.
That looks pretty good, man. We'll go ahead and tighten these up, and that should hold up to you. On the paper tack, when you're running it in a paper mode, basically you want to attach the top one here to this piece here, because it moves the difference. And go back to the back here.
There it is. Now to finish it up, we're going to come in with an end mill and just take that little bump out of it, true it up.
And now, I've got a pretty good taper on this, and when you move the top by
the time until we touch off,
if you look real close, you see it's actually moving, and it's moving at the exact taper at that bar, and you can adjust that bar like you want it. And then when you will not put the taper mode, you just loosen this up. Here, take the pass off and here, with that piece is just either going back and forth without catching, or you can just move it out of the way and it just works in on
another. Move over, get the other side.
Yeah, just to show you, loosen the piece back there.
There we have it. One whole handhold ready to go in.
So guys, I think we're about finished down the cross slide.
Drilling the pilot hole here for the washout plug. Okay, this is the blow down. Bring it out to size now. Manual tapping, half inch pipe.
I can't show you because there's not internet out here.
You want to put money on that?
go up.